I believe yes, because the global community is more aware about the internet these years, and they'll, you know, they'll be together to reduce the negative impacts and effects of the internet. So they'll have common guideline, I believe.